Tasting Weird in H. Alto Ryan Johansen Edition. Start by creating a knob 8 layers thick, then a handle 7 inches long. For the blade, do a heel to toe tape job, but stop halfway up the blade. Notice Ryan has a rough sandpaper finish in his blade. Let's try it out.
Like a 6.5 out of 10.
Might be a little long.